Liv, great comeback win today. You're in trouble at half time, but you managed to scrape through in the second half.
Yeah, we started off probably not where we wanted to. They were making a lot of their shots. We shot the ball like the same. We had the same amount of shots, but they weren't dropping. At half time, we addressed we just needed to stay aggressive and stay in the game, and we clawed our way back in the end. And after last night's big loss, we knew we had to win this one on the road to split it, so it was a really important win.
Third quarter, Geelong offensively couldn't get anything going. Did you change up your defence at half time, or was it more so a change in mindset about being a bit more aggressive?
Yeah, I think it was definitely a change of mindset, like just being more positive and backing each and every one player that's out on the court that we can get it done defensively, and we showed that in the last half of the game.
Last night you lost to Dandenong by quite a bit in the end. Tell us a bit about how that went.
Well, the start of the game, I think we started off a bit slow. We tried pressing them, and they're a good side, and they're playing really well. That's why they're a top team, and I think that sort of got them going early, and we're getting layups, and that really slowed us down, and we couldn't stop it all game. Like, we knew we just had to keep playing, but we knew we had the next game today and to back it up. So
you've played in South Australia for a few years. You moved to Townsville for WNBL, now you're at Brisbane. How are you enjoying Brisbane, and how's the moving around been for you?
Yeah, I played two seasons in Townsville for WNBL. It's been really good. I've really enjoyed my time there and playing. I'm playing in Melbourne next WNBL season, so that'll be another move for me. And Brisbane at the moment's been really good. I love the weather, and it's a really great place. And I think Melbourne, it'll be a bit different for me, like the traffic and getting used to, like, you know, it's a bigger city than what I'm used to. And even I'm from Adelaide, from the country, so just getting used to that, but it'll be good.
Well done today, and good luck with the rest of the year and the move to Melbourne.
Thank you.